Quick, we gotta stash the stuff.
Master, I didn't think you'd be coming.
I'm never too busy to share a meal with you, dear boy. I brought a little treat.
Oh!
Is there something troubling you, Quasimodo?
Oh, no!
Oh, but there is. I know there is. I think you're hiding something.
Oh, no, Master. There's no...
You're not eating, boy.
Mm. It's very good. Thank you.
Seeds.
What's different in here?
Nothing, sir.
Isn't this one new? It's awfully good. Looks very much like the gypsy girl. I know you helped her escape! But I know all Paris is burning because of you!
She was kind to me, Master.
You idiot! That wasn't kindness, it was cunning! She's a gypsy! Gypsies are not capable of real love! Think, boy, think of your mother! But what chance could a poor, misshapen child like you have against her heathen treachery? Well, never you mind, Quasimodo. She'll be out of our lives soon enough. I will free you from her evil spell. She will torment you no longer.
What do you mean?
I know where her hideout is. And tomorrow at dawn, I attack with 1,000 men.